Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing an eyebrow and eye tutorial. So first thing I did was go on Instagram and chose a picture. I ended up choosing this one because I really like her eyelashes. Then I imported it to the Adobe Illustrator app, as I'm going to show you now. You go down to add layer, then you click image layer. Now I'm going to trace everything. First I'm going to choose the colour, so you just go on the colour wheel. I chose black to outline. Now I'm going to clean up the edges using the rubber. Just go around the edges of the eyebrow and sharpen the end. Now I'm going to fill in the front of the eyebrow using a different brush. I'm going to turn down the opacity so that I can layer it. Now I'm filling in any little space that I missed. Now I just layer on the strokes over and over to create that faded, blended eyebrow look. Now I'm going to clean up the edges of the eyebrow with the rubber tool just by zooming in and brushing alongside it. Now I'm going to outline the eyes. As you can see, I'm going to zoom in so that I don't leave any gaps in the line work. If you do leave gaps in the line work, the colour fill will not work, so make sure not to leave any. Now, if you look, I'm going to start filling out each section of the eye, starting with the pupil, then moving on to the iris. So I'm going to choose the colour brown from the spiller wheel, then we zoom in, just hold down on the section and it should fill it out. Then I'm going to move to the iris, we're just going to hover over that colour, make it a bit brighter, and then apply it to the section. Now I'm going to add some shadow over the crease by choosing the thin brush strokes and then going over it in a darker shade of brown than her skin complexion. Now I'm going to turn down the opacity on the skin layer and add a layer for adding hair and detail around the eyes and on the eyebrows. Now I'm just going to go in and add some eyelashes. When doing eyelashes, I like to put more than they really are in the picture. This gives it a thicker and fuller look. Now I'm just going to blend that crease I made earlier by using the skin tone and just turning down the opacity. Thank you. going to add the bottom lashes, making them a bit lighter than the top ones so that they don't stand out as much. Now I'm going to add detail onto the eyebrows by adding thin little black lines. Now I'm going to add highlight onto the pupils and then after onto the other areas of the section. I'm just going to add shadows around the edges and then it should be done. And here, as you can see, we have the finished drawing. Hope you liked it. Bye!